It's not showing up. It's not showing up in 639 unreached people groups, over 100,000 in population that have zero testimony from the people in this room or me. It's not showing up. It's not showing up in 639 unreached people groups, over 100,000 in population that have zero testimony from the people in this room or me. It's not showing up. It's not showing up in 639 unreached people groups, over 100,000 in population that have zero testimony from the people in this room or me. It's not showing up. It's not showing up in 639 unreached people groups, over 100,000 in population that have zero testimony from the people in this room or me. It's not connecting. There's something lacking in the sufferings, namely the presentation of the sufferings. It's not connecting. There's something lacking in the sufferings, namely the presentation of the sufferings. It's not connecting. There's something lacking in the sufferings, namely the presentation of the sufferings. It's not connecting. There's something lacking in the sufferings, namely the presentation of the sufferings. It's an amazing statement. And just think about the history of missions for a moment. It's an amazing statement. And just think about the history of missions for a moment. It's an amazing statement. And just think about the history of missions for a moment. It's an amazing statement. And just think about the history of missions for a moment. If you have any inkling of how we got to where we are today with 1.3 or 4 billion people professing faith in Jesus Christ when it started from 12, if you have any inkling of how we got to where we are today with 1.3 or 4 billion people professing faith in Jesus Christ when it started from 12, if you have any inkling of how we got to where we are today with 1.3 or 4 billion people professing faith in Jesus Christ when it started from 12, if you have any inkling of how we got to where we are today with 1.3 or 4 billion people professing faith in Jesus Christ when it started from 12, how did we get there? You know what the answer is? Suffering. There never has been a breakthrough into an unreached place or people without suffering. How did we get there? You know what the answer is? Suffering. There never has been a breakthrough into an unreached place or people without suffering. How did we get there? You know what the answer is? Suffering. There never has been a breakthrough into an unreached place or people without suffering. How did we get there? You know what the answer is? Suffering. There never has been a breakthrough into an unreached place or people without suffering. If you're going to be a missionary, mark it down. Pain, loss of a child, malaria, marital strife, tensions on the team, demonic opposition, martyrdom. It's going to come. If you're going to be a missionary, mark it down. Pain, loss of a child, malaria, marital strife, tensions on the team, demonic opposition, martyrdom. It's going to come. If you're going to be a missionary, mark it down. Pain, loss of a child, malaria, marital strife, tensions on the team, demonic opposition, martyrdom. It's going to come. If you're going to be a missionary, mark it down. Pain, loss of a child, malaria, marital strife, tensions on the team, demonic opposition, martyrdom. It's going to come. Don't think it's strange when it comes. It's the price He paid His life for our salvation. don't think it's strange when it comes. It's the price He paid His life for our salvation. Don't think it's strange when it comes. It's the price He paid His life for our salvation. Don't think it's strange when it comes. It's the price He paid His life for our salvation. We join Him in that suffering to display the nature of it. How are they going to see how satisfying He is in us if we look like it's the computer toy that is really satisfying? We join Him in that suffering to display the nature of it. How are they going to see how satisfying He is in us if we look like it's the computer toy that is really satisfying? We join Him in that suffering to display the nature of it. How are they going to see how satisfying He is in us if we look like it's the computer toy that is really satisfying? We join Him in that suffering to display the nature of it. How are they going to see how satisfying He is in us if we look like it's the computer toy that is really satisfying? Now I rejoice in the sufferings for your sake. I'm not summoning you to a miserable life. I am summoning you to a painful life. Now I rejoice in the sufferings for your sake. I'm not summoning you to a miserable life. I am summoning you to a painful life. Now I rejoice in the sufferings for your sake. I'm not summoning you to a miserable life. I am summoning you to a painful life. Now I rejoice in the sufferings for your sake. I'm not summoning you to a miserable life. I am summoning you to a painful life. But in this pain, all over the Bible, you find Christians rejoicing in tribulation. Rejoice in tribulation, for tribulation works patience, and patience works approvedness, and approvedness works hope, and hope will not put us to shame. But in this pain, all over the Bible, you find Christians rejoicing in tribulation. Rejoice in tribulation. For tribulation works patience, and patience works approvedness, and approvedness works hope, and hope will not put us to shame. But in this pain, all over the Bible, you find Christians rejoicing in tribulation. Rejoice in tribulation. For tribulation works patience, and patience works approvedness, and approvedness works hope, and hope will not put us to shame. But in this pain, all over the Bible, you find Christians rejoicing in tribulation. Rejoice in tribulation. For tribulation works patience, and patience works approvedness, and approvedness works hope, and hope will not put us to shame, because the love of God is poured out in our heart. You want to experience the deep joy of knowing yourself loved by God, because the love of God is poured out in our heart. You want to experience the deep joy of knowing yourself loved by God, because the love of God is poured out in our heart. You want to experience the deep joy of knowing yourself loved by God, because the love of God is poured out in our heart. You want to experience the deep joy of knowing yourself loved by God. Lay out your life for another person. Take a risk with your body. Take a risk with your mind. Take a risk with your money, your schooling. Lay out your life for another person. Take a risk with your body. Take a risk with your mind. Take a risk with your money, your schooling. Lay out your life for another person. Take a risk with your body. Take a risk with your mind. Take a risk with your money, your schooling. lay out your life for another person. Take a risk with your body. Take a risk with your mind. Take a risk with your money, your schooling. What an amazing thing God calls us to do and to be. What an amazing thing God calls us to do and to be. What an amazing thing God calls us to do and to be. What an amazing thing God calls us to do and to be.